This is Fred, my flower horn. And this is what he looked like 6 months ago. This is Frankie, my other flower horn. And yep, we got her 6 months ago too. They were so tiny and cute, but I had to separate them because of aggression. Hopefully someday I can put them back together and breed them, because these flower horn fish don't even exist in the wild, and I think that would be pretty cool. Like and subscribe to see if Fred and Frankie find true love.